One morning, you discovered you were dust. One morning, you discovered you were dust. They gave you no rest. They wiped you off shelves, tables, swept you from the streets. You didn't have the strength to hurt others. You didn't have the venom to poison them. You weren't clever enough to draw blood, didn't possess the destructive energy needed to nurture dreams of chaos. Only sometimes, when irritable people inhaled you, they would cough or clear their throats, thinking that even that was something important. You couldn't tell them it wasn't, but you were guilty of trying, because then you realized that you had waited millions of long years just to miss the opportunity to remain silent, along with those who would fly above the rooftops with you, speck by speck.